Good morning, lads. My name is General Bluebell, and welcome back to Mad Father, where in the last video we did some stuff. We had extreme close-ups, and we got Maria's backstory. And there's this one room here that I haven't really explored. And it's been a while since I played this little game. So, apologies if I can't remember certain things. Okay, I know it's here. And it's... yes. So how have you been? I've been good. It's been alright, I guess. Okay, awesome! We are right where we need to be. No jump scares, please. I need to sleep tonight. It was here. This huge door. Hell yeah! Oh, it scared the shit out of me. Gems. Apparently, if you collect all of the gems, you get a special ending, I guess. Real ending? Stop! I just wanna save. Here. Passage. And get out my thing. And get out my chainsaw and find a gem! Yeah! Hell yeah, get a gem, and can this be any worse? An old man points, totally still. Yo, I found a secret passage, man. Whoa, curious. How dare you do this to me? Never forgive, never forgive. I don't know why I made you a British monster. I'm just gonna go, bye. Oh dude, what happened to him? He has cuts all over his body. Nope. It's locked. Ah, wouldn't you know, a black mist of nothing is locked. It's not really a mist, is it? Hi. Wait a sec. I remember this part. I remember when Kiss played it. You need to cut this monster down. Yeah. And then he needs to growl a little bit. Holy bejeebs! Sir, there's no need to be like that. Oh, he smashed. He's like a Hulk, but without green hue on his every part of the body. New text on anatomy. Father was always reading this. It has a lot of gross pictures, so I don't want to look. So that he has been. If you remember, at some point in the game, Snowball just disappeared, and then it got replaced, I think. And this is where the snowballs have been stashed. They look a lot like snowballs. I don't want to look. So yeah. So what did that do? I didn't get any kind of key. What is that? Can I? Yes! Normally you can't break these with like... what was it called? With... chainsaw. Which we for some reason have, but we can't actually, you know, use them to defend themselves, which is completely pointless, in my opinion. What's this? There's a watering bucket. Cool, awesome. Is that important? Oh, we're in a toilet. It says so right at the bottom of the screen. There's a key in the toilet. Take the key. Forget it. This is way too gross. Who would even think of doing something so disgusting? Maybe if I had something to grab with it. Forceps. Right? That can work. Yeah! Yay, genius! Picked up the rusty key. Also, that's the key to the black mist e-door. I don't know. There's water in the bucket. Clean the key. Yes. This is going like the charm, actually. This is like the best video I ever recorded. Yeah. Just going so smoothly, you know. Oh, I don't like this. Bye. I don't want to know if it what actually happened. What would actually happen if you if you go to the arms, they grab you. Yeah, use the rusty key. Yes, that's cool. What? No. Okay, another passage. Yo, this house is full of passages that nobody even knows the meaning of. What's this? Oh, this looks fancy. Nope, bye! Bye, I don't like you. Okay, so I know there is this puzzle here. Yeah, see? Is there a key somewhere here? Like the music so far. But there's a barrel, there's a drum in a way. Here? Oh yeah, cool! Okay, there we go. Into here. There's something there. Avoid seeing getting in the doll's way of sight. Interesting. So, was she just laughing? That's creepy as all shit. Ha ha. You can't best me, doll. Yo, what? Oh, she's behind, I guess. Yes! She's laughing like a creepy weirdo. Stop that, doll! Didn't know dolls could laugh. Haha. Haha. This is nice, actually. Yo, really? Okay, I can play a little game, doll. Yeah, this is going. This is amazing me how smoothly this actually goes. This video is going so far. A jail key. Is that to unlock that jail thing? What happened? The doll is in pieces. Who broke them dolls? My goodness. I can step on them and everything. Oh. My goodness me, that is disgusting. Okay. I'm glad I actually got this one. Yeah, just save. What is the jail key for? I obviously know what it is for, but yeah, I don't want to use it. I can open my inventory. Oh, okay. Can I use? No. Obviously not. Don't know. Anything else I can do? We're back in the cafeteria. So here, there's like the different passage for cafeteria thing. That's kind of cool. What is this door? It's locked. Use the key. I want to try everything. Do you hear that? That was my knee just popped. Jail key. Oh, it's happy. I thought he would come and chase me and everything. Huh. You know, I thought I was going to be that, but it's not, so what was the point of all of that? Just to get me some gems? I mean, that's completely alright, but I just wanna progress the story, man. See what the frick is happening in this house. And all that bees. Shrine. To what? To Jacksepticeye? Can I move anything around here? Strange. I thought I could move stuff around here. Maybe this has changed somehow? Strange. I'll tell you that much. Anything around here? No. I'm sorry, I'm quite sorry that I'm just going around wandering aimlessly around here because I have no idea where to go. A hanging piece of meat. Sounds delicious actually. What? Is it Z time? I don't like this. Oh my goodness. Come on. Yes. Man, why you be like that? Why are you like that, man? Is somebody dragging me? My goodness. Is somebody like dragging my body or something? Fatter. It actually is fatter. Always the blonde PewDiePie look-alike. You've come too. Oh, don't worry, I'm your ally. Huh? Sorry I gave you a fright earlier. My appearance must have surprised you. Thoughts? That wound on your face. Was it from my father? Fuck. Everybody has it out for father. Yes. Maybe because he's cutting people like freaking cheese. And other groceries. You hate him too, don't you? Because of our hate for your father, we can't be saved. Could you explain this a little bit better? So I came to save you. Let's get away from here together. My goodness. That's really cute. I can't. I have to save father. Don't go. Some of these corpses will try to bring you into death as well. If you stay here, they will take away your life. I'm pretty sure that's what being dead is all about. That I don't know. But I can't leave father. Give up on your father. No, I'm going to save him. Why is she shaking? Let go! Listen to me. She asked me to do this. She asked me. Damn, son. Precision of a husband. Ah. Mistress. Mistress. What accent did I give her last time? I don't know. Mistress. Are you alright? I don't know what the accent is either. Maria. Dots. Mistress. Why will you not escape? Because father. Leave the doctor to me. Please. You have my word. I will bring him back. So please, mistress. You must flee somewhere else. I mean save. Maria. Let me go with you. If anything happens to you, mistress, the doctor would mourn. And what lies ahead will. I know it must be difficult. I shall go ahead alone. Her accent goes like, I don't know. Ho ho ho! It would seem that she's coming to meet me. M'lady, you shall not do as you please. I shall settle this. Well, go and settle that. I like her. I like Maria's theme. It's very nice. It's very sophisticated. I guess that's the word. That's the word I'm going to use anyways. Shrine. Okay, what happened? Okay. Not moving at all. And I think I will leave this video here because it's way, way, way too late and I need to get up for school tomorrow. So, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe, and keep on marching brilliant victory. And I'll see you all in the next video!